Ram Mirwani from Konrad Technologies. I'm in the ADAS iiT booth at ATE 2019 in Stuttgart. And over here I have the sensor fusion HIL test demo. I'm going to start off here with the sensor test bench that we have. We have a camera sensor with a camera simulator. We have a LiDAR sensor with a LiDAR simulator. And we have the radar sensor with a radar simulator. All of it is running off one IPG carmaker drive scenario that is shown over here. And on the bottom left side of the screen, you have the output of the camera simulator. The top left side, you have the output of the radar sensor, and you have the output of the LiDAR sensor on the top right-hand side. And everything's working off one complete scenario through IPG carmaker. Now, around the rest of the booth, we have demonstrations for HIL from our partner SET. We have V2X from SEA, and we have a data management from Mezex. And together with Konrad Technologies, we have the four companies that form the ADAS iiT consortium, demonstrating an ADAS and autonomous driving test workbench capability. Thank you very much. If you want more information, please visit conrad-technologies.com.